Don't worry, Mrs. Mom. It's not your fault you're born.
Thank you.